Don't allow your partner to cut you just by moving your chest and your stomach area.